Shit. Oh, fuck. Welcome back, once again, to the Valheim. Today, we are gonna try to build the rest of this fucking boat. Right?
What? So I learned, I think whenever you repair your tools, it actually damages the workbench.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do you think that?
I don't know. I'm just going around repairing shit.
Okay.
Making sure everything's there.
So I need to go boar hunting, right?
Nope.
What? We're done?
Yep.
Oh shit. Time to make this damn boat. Oh shit. Are we ready to go? I'm gonna make some more arrows. I actually don't have any wood.
No. Yeah, I'm gonna make some arrows. Here, do you need some?
Yeah.
I can give you, like, how much you want.
I have 15, so just give me, like, 5 more.
I need half. I don't know how to split. Fuck, dude, I don't...
What?
I gave you all my arrows.
What?
Is there a way to split?
Oh, yeah, you shift click it.
Oh, okay.
You okay with that? Alright. Our adventure sets off.
Oh, maybe we need to push it out. Damn. Oh shit.
Oh shit, here we go. Do we? Oh.
You just, yeah, put the sails down. You're gonna be the sail captain.
How do I put them down?
I guess, S? Got no sails, bro. Oh shit. Come on, I can't get up, I can't get up.
You just click E to use the ladder, don't you?
Really?
What?
I don't know.
Going back around.
Okay, if you jump, you're...
What?
If you jump.
If I jump what?
The raft goes down a bit. Also, how did you lower the sails?
I don't know, I just turned this way and it lowered it.
Oh, okay. Yo, come back. Yeah.
I'm trying to. It's not letting me. Am I getting further away?
No. Maybe you need to turn the sail the direction of the wind.
I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to turn this damn sail. It kind of just did it on its own.
How to sail with the wind.
Oh, we're moving out.
Okay, so to sail with the wind, there's a... Yeah, you see the right... You see the right little arrow thing?
Yeah.
On the right side of your screen, the wind. If it's in that little white area, then it's good. Okay.
You can take a hold of this now. It's harder than it looks, isn't it? Luke, are you trying to get it to go, or are we just sitting here? Oh, did you figure out how to lower it and raise it?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Okay, let's see here. That.
Oh, shit. Dun, 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 dun. So we need to go. Yeah. I think we're very unprepared for this, but fuck it. Right, we need to head left more. Oh, that's what you're doing.
We're gonna hit these rocks. What if a giant ass sea monster just came out of the sea, bro?
I'd be pissed. Do you want to just touch down land here and walk to the fucking boss?
That's what I plan on doing.
What is that?
I feel like Christopher Columbus, bro.
So we're gonna give all the Native Americans.
We're gonna shoot them all. We got Apostapa. Not gonna lie, this is gonna be a little bit heebie jeebies.
What? Alright, we touched land.
Is Raph gonna stay there?
Stay. Yep, we'll stay.
Let's mark it.
Alright. I'm not rusted anymore.
Should be over here.
What?
The op should be over here. Time to kill this op. That's what he gets for effing with us, dude. Wait. Can you give me one of those neck meat things? There's one, just one.
Yeah.
Yeah. One. Thank you.
There you go.
Alright, time to kill this opostapa.
Oh shit.
Wait.
We found a summoning place. One of the Forsakens make the
Don't do anything yet.
Correct offer will come. Be wary though, the Forsaken are not easy prey, so craft a wicked weapon. Don your finest armor and eat a healthy meal before. Okay, we get it. Look up what we need to offer this dude. Wait, what does it say? Hunt his kin. Hunt his kin. What's his kin?
It's a deer trophy, probably. I have two. We can definitely kill. I can definitely summon this guy.
Okay, put it down. Yeah, put this deer trophy right there. Put it down.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Getting out the shield.
Oh fuck. Here we go.
Shoot him, boy. Shoot. Oh fuck.
This is a fat ass deer. I'm sorry for killing your ancestors. Fuck.
Dodge him. Get that oppa stop on him. Oosh. He just lightning my ass. Okay, let me get that. Oh shit. I blocked it. Oh shit. Good shot. Blocked with the shield. Regenning my stamina.
Same.
Damn, restless wore off, dude. Oh shit.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Shit, I'm out of stamina.
Make sure to use your shield.
I'm just using my bow. He's not attacking me.
Yeah, okay. I'm aggroing.
I'm using the trees as a blocking place.
Oh shit, he just made the log fall on me almost.
Ooh. Ow.
Oh Oh shit, he broke my block.
Broke your what?
Broke my block, it's okay though.
What's that?
Keep that up, keep that up.
Oh shit. Ooh. Shit, shit, shit. Oh.
Just a little bit more.
There we go.
Yep.
Got him.
Is he gonna drop his items, bro? What was that?
I don't even fucking know.
I got a trophy.
Yeah, a trophy?
The severed head oozes power. Offer it to the sacrificial stones. Oh, okay, so we gotta go back to the spawn and then we offer it. Did you get one?
No.
Okay, the crow's back.
Huh?
Return to the sacrificial stones with the forsaken trophy and offer it to sacrifice.
Yeah, I didn't get it. It's okay though.
Yeah.
I'm still lit.
Oh my god, that was a little bit intense. Like, the whole scene darkened.
It was pretty fun though.
I didn't take that much damage. I think it was because the leather.
And the shield.
Yeah, the shield is... Like, if you block with the shield, like, you don't take any damage. That's all pretty right. Nice.
Sail him back?
Yep.
I might need some help pushing this out.
It's okay. Oh.
Oh, fuck. Do you have enough stamina to get on?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Alright. Back we go.
Dude, this boar has been stranded on this island. Just think about that, dude. He's just sitting there. Him and his girlfriend have just been stuck on that fucking island. Just sitting in that grass, bro.
Fuck you gonna do about it? Fuck you gonna do about it?
Did you hit that shot? I was gonna say, you probably just ended a line of species.
Now we gotta see if we can make it back. Oh god, the waves are getting big, Luke. Luke, I'm not trying to go down like the Titanic here.
We're going against the wind. What can I do?
Raise the flag?
Oh shit.
Don't break the boat, please.
Let's go that way, maybe. We're not even moving, I don't think. Come on. Just get back. Okay, so what we're gonna have to do is make a hard cut, like, left.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
You can get some wind. God damn it. I feel like Christopher Columbus right now. There we go. We got some wind now.
How the fuck did Jack Sparrow make this look so easy? Is it not Sea of Thieves logic?
It is. Okay, wind is shifting. Wind is shifting. This is good. It's in our favor.
Oh, I see where our house is because it's that big ass tree.
I feel like an actual damn Viking, bro.
Same. I'm putting my arm through my shield. Pretty epic.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, I thought it was gonna start raining. No. Boss that sea during a storm. That's just the worst. Especially on a tiny ass raft.
Yeah, that wouldn't be fun. We made it. You wanna go sleep first? You wanna go sleep first, Luke?
Yep.
Okay, should we end the video here?
Yep.
Alright guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.